that once was crowned with thorns is crowned with glory now. The Savior knelt to wash our feet. Now at his feet we bow. Shines for all to see. Your name is victory. All praise will rise to Christ our King. Your name is victory. All praise.
Bread of Life Ministries is a non-denominational community outreach committed to impacting our neighborhood by demonstrating God's love to all people. We firmly believe it is our responsibility to our fellow man, our neighbor. Our purpose for being is to help where needed, listen when needed, teach those who need it, provide positive, attainable role models by feeding the hungry, clothing those who lack, encouraging those that are downcast, and walking alongside our neighbors until they can walk on their own and be a consistent friend. We hope and we trust that with God's help, we can walk these principles out, walk this vision out, and make a difference in lives. And we trust that you'd come along and help us with this. We thank you.
I want to have a men and a women's and children's shelter. These have to be separate, of course, different entrances. And in addition to that, we want to have some life skill classes, vocational training classes, GED prep classes, and college classes. We would like to be able to take people and educate them in such a way that they have the skills to make some changes in their lives. Everything we do here is because of the love of God and what God has done in our lives. We desire to give it away. But we can do nothing here without the support of our partners and volunteers. So that's kind of the vision, the plan. That's the longer range vision. But we want to make it a point that whatever we do helps the people around here and helps Sanford. And that's our only reason for being. We're here to help, here to make a difference, here to change lives, here to, so that people can see the love of God in a tangible and practical way. Thank you.